that was perfect. It was like you guys practiced that. That was awesome. Okay, so Hannah, why did you pick these two lovely ladies to join us this week?
I picked them just because they always are super energetic at practice. So I thought they'd be good to sing a song with.
Yeah, that's awesome. Very hard workers from what I have observed.
That as well.
Okay, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Wait, tell us again, how did you pick this song?
So we have, like, we do a trio with Lydia.
This is our song.
Nice.
It doesn't matter. Your days are low. It doesn't matter. Your nights go wrong. Just grab your hands and stop your feet and sing it. Oh, oh, oh. It doesn't matter. We let you go. It doesn't matter. She hurt you wrong. Get up and dance. Just feel that beat and sing it.
Okay, did you pause otherwise? Oh, it's gonna play a preview for the next song.
I pause it!
It just has a delay.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, good. Okay. Okay, so Mallory and Shelby, tell us, what is your favorite part of being on the Stingrays?
My favorite part is that you get to meet a lot of people and you get a lot of friends on there, and they're really nice coaches. Like Hannah.
Yes, like Hannah.
And,
what about you, Mallory?
I like getting to hang out with a bunch of kids, like, even though it's in the morning, which I hate. And, the meets are super fun.
Yeah.
Nice. That's awesome. Any, like, words of encouragement for the team going against Mount Horeb this weekend?
Good luck.
Yay! So, Hannah, it's your first year being the 11-12 coach. What do you think of it?
It's going great so far. It's so, like, different having, like, this much responsibility and, like, having a helper coach like myself. It's super awesome just, like, having that responsibility and just, like, getting to know the swimmers more, I feel like. Just, like, their strengths and weaknesses and just, like, getting to know them in general, I feel like we're more connected than I have been as a helper coach. So, yeah, it's been great.
I think one of my favorite things has been watching your own swimmers, like, cheer you on when you're swimming.
Yeah.
It's so cool because, like, you can be a coach who just says, like, okay, like, you have to put the work in, but then when they actually get to see you, like, putting the work in, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, so. They always, like, tell me good job afterwards and, like, I'm running over to my race while the, like, 11-12 boys are coming, so we just kind of pass, and then I'm just like, good job, and then like, good luck, so that's funny.
Okay, so why did you pick this song, Hannah?
I just felt like it really went along, like, Mount Horeb's kind of out in the country as well as Cross Plains, so I felt like I love country music, and this is, like, my mom's favorite song, so whenever it comes on, she, like, jams out really hard, and I just thought it would be fun to sing.
Got a house down a back road, you got a flag on the front porch, you got a dog named Waylon, I got a driveway that needs paving, got a boat with a two-stroke, a couple guaranteed to make you laugh jokes, I got friends in low places, yeah, life is what you're making. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name, or a statue in my hometown that I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but I'll go down to the honky-tonk. I'll go down to the honky-tonk. I'll go down to the honky-tonk. I'll go down. I go down to the honky-tonk. I go down to the honky tonk. I go down to the honky tonk. I go down. I go down to the honky tonk.
So, what are your favorite memories from Stingrays, coach or swimmer? Gotta put you on the spot.
Let's see. I just always remember how much, like, fun and intense the game days were when, like, Chris Rude was on the team, when he was, like, head coach or, like, just one of the coaches, and, like, Justin Pernitz, right? Mm-hmm. Like, they just went so hard on the game days and dress-ups, and, like, as a little kid, that's so fun to see and, like, be able to participate in, and, yeah.
I don't think there's a lot of teams who don't practice one day out of the week in order to just play fun games and, like, celebrate summer.
I mean, like, it is summer, so it's good that we get that, and, like, team bonding.
Yeah.
You get to, like, interact with the other age group.
All right. Well, we're going to do awesome this weekend in Mont-Horeb. It's going to be great.
Good luck, everyone.
Yay!
Long pool, but we've put in the work already, so you can do an extra 10, 20 yards.
Yeah. The 50s are now 70s, right?
Yeah,
because it's 35 yards, I want to say.
Oh, yeah.
Just the weirdest length pool on the entire conference.
So confusing.
All right, bye! Well, I'm gonna be there. Let's see if we can.
Oh, you got it. You got it.
I hooked it.
What happened?
There was a branch in the middle of the street.
One moment. How do I get it?
I think it's.
Where
in
is
the front.
It?
It was like a big branch. Oh no!
Wait, so she drove over it or what?
Yeah,
happened?
And then it like hooked underneath.
Oh,
oh gosh.
Does she need help?
No, I think she got it, maybe.
You got it?
Got it.
Short intermission.
Yes, a short intermission.